Hello. Just thought we will take 2 minutes to introduce the staff of NPTEL who are part of the IIT Madras NPTEL office. So I just request all of you to just come on stage for a minute and probably wave when we have your name announced so that people know who is who. Yeah. I'm sure many of you have interacted with a lot of people here. And so you're familiar, so to just put a face to the name that you hear or the email that you get, so this is probably just... So we'd like to start off with Kannan Krishnamurthy sir. So he is the head of the studio and he is responsible for all the recordings and the varied timings that we all go through.
Kannan is with us from 2005, right? 2005 or so. He is the national entire educational program integrator for all the video programs which have come up in the last 8 to 9 years. And all the 19,000 videos in NPTEL have been technically suggested by him with specifications, details and so on. So he's one of the fundamental pillars for the whole project.
The studio staff, Karthikeyan, Pradeepa, Karthik, Ravi Chandran, Shivajaya Prakash, and Ram Kumar.
All of them.
Yeah, they are mostly behind the camera. This is the first time probably they are in front of the camera.
No, they are in front of the camera. They have learned all the chemistry lessons that I have been, because every time I teach chemistry or every time Balakrishnan teaches physics, they have been in front of the camera. And most important, they will tell us what's wrong when something is wrong. And also the editing. So I think Kannan with this team and the past team, some of the staff members have actually left. They have gone to other IITs and other institutions to build that. So the team has been built by this group. I mean, this group. So please, these are the creators of a new model of learning. Yeah.
We have Dainis and Mohan Babu from the server maintenance team. I think Dainis is gone for a... This is Mohan Babu, who has recently joined us.
Dainis and... Where is Dainis?
No, Dainis has an MBA exam.
Dainis and Mohan Babu run the server for you.
So anything related to hard disk, updation of contents that you want to do, you can please contact them. The hard disks are not working on your servers, they are not getting mounted. These are the guys who help you.
Therefore, the front end of all of what you see on the IT side is managed by these two.
I have Malar Viri and Jason Prasad, who manage all the data and the NPTEL website maintenance.
Yeah.
The complete courses, all that.
Yeah, the complete website, the front end maintenance is done by both Jason. And Jason is also very busy collecting feedback from the YouTube, course-wise and lecture-wise. And therefore, hopefully, we will have some maps to tell you how individual lectures and individual courses are being seen by all parts of the world. What fraction is from India, what fraction is from which city, which course is more popular in which country, and so on. So that feedback is being collected. Jason is part of the team, and Balarbudi also helps that process. Thank you. Thank you, Mr.
We have Krishnaveni, Gayatri, and Kamala, who hold this NPTEL local chapter together.
That's right.
Most of you have interacted with them either over email or over
phone. They are the reasons for all of your current questions.
So this is Kamala, Krishnaveni, and Gayatri.
And Kamala is also the team. In a sense, she supervises the entire text, speech to text transcription process. And Kamala, I think you are with us now for several years now, almost. I think she has seen virtually the Desi crew and other companies which are giving us the text from the spoken words from the professors. So she is managing also the speech to text, the website, I think, isn't it? You are also managing that.
We also have Mohan, who is part of the text transcription. He comes with a humanities background, an IIT Madras student.
He's right, that's right. He's a former IIT Madras student. Please, no,
I graduated from IIT Madras 2014 batch. I did my master's in English literature. One of my professor is just sitting behind me. I joined in NPTEL through one of my professor, Shirish Chaudhary, with whom I did my MAP. So when I joined, I couldn't find the point of joining me there. But once I started working there, I got a freedom of not only like my part involves editing the transcription and quality check. So I have to make sure that the content is correct. Like what the professor is speaking, like before it goes to the online, I have to make sure that it's correct. So I got a freedom of like learning. Like it's a, when I'm doing a work, I'm learning also. So like as many people say that like students getting, finding the difficulty of catching the English, like English part, but there are many basic courses like communication skills, better spoken speak, better spoken English. There are many online courses like through that we can pick up our English skills. So meantime, I used to do that. Like I used to listen. I started learning the things in a while working. So I got the platform of learning. So, and I think I improved a lot. And I used to, when I go to the, I come from the village background. When I go to the my village, I spread this news that why can't you just go, when you go to the YouTube, you watch some random videos. Why can't you, you have the access to internet, just go to the NPTEL site. There are many courses freely available. So I spread the news. And I just want to, you people to say, just spread the news. So it reached to the, across to the, like, the corner of the villages, so people get benefited through it. Thank you.
Thank you, Mohan. Thanks. We have Lakshmi and Jayanti who manage the complete NPTEL online certification portal from initiation, enrollment to question paper creation to handling results.
Everything, process. Final, all the certification comes only from them. Not in the sense, the integration of the project is done through, even though there are individuals, it's actually a seamless process. I think that's what makes the whole project. So I think they are both very seriously involved in the completion part of issuing the certificates right up to the, and also to the statistics. I think they issue the statistics to all of our faculty. And I also remember my course, about 1400 students registered and finally about 60 students wrote the exam. And the class distribution of marks was exactly the same as the IIT Madras MSc class. There were about 5 SS and A's and B's and so on. Everything, all the statistics are provided by them. Thank you.
We have Mohana, Jayashree and Anu who handle
They are in the background.
Certificates. Anu also is our go-to person for everything related to UI, graphics, animation, anything that happens around
here. Anu is the graphic artist. Anu is the graphic artist for the whole project at this point of time. They make sure that at the end of it, faculty members are paid the honorarium. The students are paid the scholarship. All the accounting is done by both of them. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yes.
Manage our complete NPTEL website. They are the developers, coders, data people.
Of the entire NPTEL website. Yes.
From NPTEL/NOC, local chapter, all of the features, everything has been created from scratch.
No, but why is this guy standing behind?
He is all in all.
Huh? He's the last one. Okay. I thought he should be right there in this.
He's a server administrator and an all-in-all go-to person.
He's the all-in-all go-to person for the entire NPTEL online certificate site. Okay.
End-to-end.
Every NPM job, they will do the connection between all of us. Where is Krishna? Krishna is not here. Krishna is outside. Okay. By the way, the organizers never get thanked. So I think. I think the organizers should come into the front, and all those who are giving Thanksgiving are the persons who never get thanked. I think they are obviously the reason why we are able to do everything together, the overall intermotion. But this is the start. I mean, it has taken us about 12 years to get various ways of organization, various methods and so on. Now these two have really put forward a team which is reasonably coherent and is able to answer most of the queries. My only worry is when the 10,000 numbers become 10 million, you know, MHRD wants 10 million people to be simultaneously online in the MOOCs process. I think they will have to be prime ministers and this kind of a project. They have to get to that level. And I hope you will build the largest team possible for absolutely clear and certifiable online learning. Okay.
I think on record, we'd like to place here because we are here. Our thanks to the coordinators. So we have all three of them are faculty members who have the regular coursework in the institute. They also do administrative work in the institute apart from the NPTEL. But they give us complete freedom in what we do, and they support us. I mean, we do a lot of goof-ups. We do quite a bit of mess-ups too. But they stand us through thick and thin, stand with us through thick and thin. And, you know, they support us in whatever new things we want to propose. They help us in doing it. Some things we say, we argue with them saying we can't do certain things. They are okay with that too. So we'd like to actually thank them for all the support they've given us for the last 3 years for having gotten this up.
Yeah, there is only one standard phrase. I've been telling this to everybody. You can make any number of mistakes, but everything should be new. Never repeat the same mistake twice. Because if you do, you haven't learned from the previous mistake. But n number of mistakes you can, you know, the whole country is full of mistakes to correct the next step. But if you don't make the same mistake, it's the only thing that I keep telling all of them. I think that's a way all of us should hopefully build this as a, it's a team, and eventually it becomes a family, then it becomes a society. And eventually NPTEL should become a country and also become a true international activity for everybody else. And I think that's a dream all of us are living on. And to the extent that every one of us can contribute, it's bi-directional. It's not somebody delivers, somebody takes. No. It's somebody delivers, somebody takes, and then the next person knows what to deliver and so on. So the feedback should be in both directions.
Next we'll have the felicitation event. I invite Professor Mangal sir, Pratap sir and Andrew sir to please come on to the stage and hand over the gifts and the plaques tickets to all the guests. So we are going by alphabetical order. So I'm calling first Annai Velankanni College of Engineering. All the representatives from the college, please come on to the stage, sir. Principal P. Ramasubramaniam, SPOC Sir Raja Winston, Professor Rajesh Kumar, Professor Grayson, please come over to the stage, sir.
So I think that there is a plaque for the college for being an active local chapter. There are certificates of recognition for the SPOC
and mentors.
And the mentors.
And we have some gifts for well. Everybody. Thank you, professors. Dronacharya College of Engineering, we invite Ms. Deepti Girdhar and Ms. Ashu. Please come over to the stage, ma'am. The Dronacharya Group of Institutions, Professor Ashwini Kumar, the SPOC, and mentors Gunjeet Kaur and Priyanka. From G. Pullareddy Engineering College, we have Praveen Sam, the SPOC. Please come over, sir. From KSR College of Technology, Principal K. Thyagaraya, SPOC Sir Prem Kumar, sir, mentors Prabhagaran, sir, Muthu Mohan, sir, and Gopinath, sir. Next is Kalasilingam University. We have Dr. Jay Krishna, SPOC, and Ms. Shanmugam, mentor. From Kamaraj College of Engineering and Technology, Principal Dr. Anant Achari and SPOC, Dr. Nagalakshmi, ma'am. Next, NEC College, Kovilpatti. We have Principal Shat and mentor Pandi Rajan, sir. I think we have two students also, sir. Panimalar Engineering College, Principal K. Mani, SPOC Ms. Vinmati, and mentor Murugavalli. Next, Panimalar Institute of Technology, SPOC Yoshi and mentor Arun. Priyadarshini Engineering College, mentor Satish G and Tamarai Selvam. Pratisha Institute of Technology and Management, SPOC sir, Muttalaga sir, please come. Rajalakshmi Engineering College. We have SPOC Prasanna Kumari. Saucery Academy of Engineering, Coimbatore. We have Principal Thyagarajan, SPOC Chenthil, and two students, I believe, Vasant Kumar and Narendra. Savita Engineering College, SPOC Valarmadi, mentors Mervin, Ajita, Nitya. Setu Institute of Technology, mentor Suresh, Angeline. Next, Srimadi Kamala and Sri Venkappa Agadi College. We have SPOC Srikanth, mentors Nagraj Telkar and Jagdish Methi, and a representative. Sri Shasta Institute of Engineering and Technology, SPOC Prem Kumar. Sri Sharda College for Women, Tirunelveli, SPOC Vijay Lakshmi. Sri Vasavi College, Dean K. Ananda Patmanabhan, SPOC Ramya Devi, mentors Agalya, Krishna Sudha, Kalaimani, Sasikala. SSM Institute of Engineering and Technology, SPOC Lingeswari, mentor Deepika. Thyagarajar Polytechnic College, Salem, SPOC V. Karthigeyan, mentor Selva Kumar. BHNSN College, Villa Kumar. Valliyammai Engineering College, Principal Chidambar Rajan, SPOC Anpu Cheyyan, mentors Ramesh, Sudhagar, Vice Principal Murugan Sir. SRM University, we have a representative, Sir Murthy Sir.
We request Professor Madhavan Mukund, Professor Rajesh Kumar, and Professor Arun Tangirala also to come. We have a small token wherein we have a diary. We've marked our NPTEL course schedules. You can fill up whichever courses you want to offer, give it back to us. So it'll be nice if you all can share whatever feedback you all said here on that group, so that, you know, we are aware of what's happening. During the course run also, please keep posting there, saying that maybe whatever regarding the course, regarding our admin processes, regarding anything, please keep posting on that, so that we can all be in touch and everybody will benefit from your suggestions or comments or whatever.
Okay, since we are not doing the afternoon session, because I think we are run out of time, I'm just going to take 2 minutes to run over quickly some of the points. This is especially for the SPOCs. Just 10 points. So no shared email IDs. So multiple people cannot have the same email ID, because email ID is our way of identifying one person uniquely. And the enrolled email ID that is given to us, please use that same email ID for any scholarship processing when you upload it. And so please do check for spelling mistakes, dots, gaps, hyphens in your the student's email ID when you send it to us for bulk upload. And bulk upload for the Jan run, we will have the processes in place such that you finalize everything and put it together and upload it at one shot when you are ready before the deadline. So that through mails, we find that we also tend to make multiple mistakes and we miss out on some data when we get it as email and there is another sheet in the back end and all that. So please try to avoid mails and just upload data in the portal. Things would be in place for it. And we have it such that multiple uploads can be done. And we will pick up the last sheet you have uploaded. And if the deadline has passed and you have to tell us something by email, please just clearly specify what has changed. These people have dropped off and these people have joined. These are their email IDs so that we don't miss on any critical information. And any Excel templates which are given for you to upload, we would prefer if it is in the same format. That way it is helping us consolidate when you put together 50 colleges and all together. So request you to kindly not change the Excel templates when you upload, and give date of birth in the DD MMM, which is MAR or a JUL type of a format, YYYY. And please check if all data to the largest extent you can is complete before you upload. And try and give us proper spellings of the candidates when you give it to us. Because again, going back and changing anything always takes much longer time. So whatever name you give is what comes in the certificate. And for November exams, if there are 50 plus students who have not provided, we found that there were a lot of students who did not provide the details in the link that we opened. So please do tell your students also to adhere to deadlines. This makes it easier for us and to everybody else here also, so that we don't have to extend too much. 1 or 2 days is always fine with us. And please ask your students to take active part in the assignments, because that will add to the final score. And just verify that the amount you're paying is for the final list of candidates. And if anything has changed, please let us know via email of who are the people who have dropped off or who are newly added, so that it helps us to do checking at both the ends. And for SCST candidates, we do have a 50% off. So please mention as Y against that column for each of that candidate when you send it to us. And correspondingly, pay us only 50%. So if that person has also got a scholarship, it will be further 50% from that. Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here today.
It's customary to end any program with a proposal of vote of thanks. So I'll do that very briefly here. And first of all, I would begin by thanking each and every one of the participants who came here. I know this busy schedule all the time. We've traveled all the way here, and hope it was worth your while, and hope working with us will continue to be interesting and exciting to both you and us. Let's keep that going. And after that, I would like to thank my faculty colleagues who came here in spite of so many things that they had to do. They came here, took their time out and spent some time with us. Without the faculty, you can imagine nothing will run. I mean, NPTEL is more or less a facilitator between the faculty and the students out there, and they're a vital resource, and it's great to see them here. Finally, of course, the staff of NPTEL, they are the people who run everything, and you can see how efficiently everything runs. As you can see, even this program, I mean, getting all the plaques ready, the bags ready, the certificates, it's not that easy, you know. I mean, just knowing who's coming, what to give, etc., everything coming. Starting from there to the extent of opening 45 courses, running 45 exams, and they just manage the show, and it's incredible to have such fantastic staff, and thanks to them as well.